10 Best Maldives Cheap Resorts 2020. Our list of the 10 best cheap hotels in the Maldives will certainly be useful to all those who aspire to spend a budget holiday in these honeymoon islands of the Indian Ocean, are afraid of the cost involved to fulfill their dream. Ranging from modern boutique hotels with trendy design to overwater accommodation options, travelers will be glad to know that they offer great in-room amenities. This list of the 10 best Maldives cheap resort for less than US$200. 1. Malahini Kuda Bandos Resort. Malahini Kuda Bandos Resort is a tiny island in the North Male Atoll that offers excellent a great value Maldivian escape. The hotel has 82 rooms of two categories, many food options with two restaurants and a bar, as well as other amenities such as a spa, gym and water sports center. Stunning white sand beaches, house reef snorkeling, and world-class diving complement the modern facilities of the four-star resort. You can reach the island by a 15 to 20 minutes by a scenic speedboat ride from the Velana International Airport. Transport to Malahini Kuda Bandos from airport and back to airport is available at night and daytime. Malahini's sands still go all around unobstructed, pure and fine. For a sun and beach dreamer it is equally good, an unbroken, broad, fine, white sand beach. Malahini Kuda Bandos Hotel offers rooms with sea, garden and beach view. There are 82 classic rooms appointed with individual climate control, a private safe, multi-channel TV, a closet and a work desk. Guests will enjoy a shower, guest toiletries and bath sheets provided in the bathrooms. All the rooms are provided with free Wi-Fi, furnished balconies, minibars, coffee makers, free newspapers, and ceiling fans. Maga is the island's main buffet restaurant, which serves a variety of international dishes infused with local flavors. The Malahini Kuda Bandos Sports and Recreation Center serves as a gateway to the underwater delights that surround the islands, with ocean activities ranging from glass-bottomed canoes to parasailing, and with several water sports activities to fill your afternoons. Why stay here? What guests love rates, from US$102 per night. 2. Filitheyo Island Resort. Filitheyo Island Resort is located in Fafu Atoll, the undisputed winner among the most unspoiled atolls of the Maldives, abundant in vibrant marine life and healthy corals. Snow-white sandy beach with fringe of palm trees reflected in the turquoise lagoon, comfortable accommodation in the depths of dense vegetation and over the water, delicious food under bright stars, spa, excursions to uninhabited islands, a large choice of activities, and last but not least, fascinating diving and snorkeling at House Reef. Here is an approximate picture of Filitheyo, a brilliant emerald in the crown of the Maldives. Fafu Atoll is one of the few places in the country where you will get a real taste of the authentic Maldives. Located in 35 to 40 minutes by seaplane from Malé Airport, Filitheyo offers an excellent value for money. Filitheyo is a home to 125 villas built in Maldivian style with thatched roofs, all beautifully decorated with reasonable use of fragile tones and with light wood furniture located around the beach and on one side of the island's lagoon. 94 superior villas and 15 deluxe villas have a picturesque semi-open bathroom and a wash basin in a private garden. The offer of the hotel is complemented by 16 water villas. The resort has two restaurants and bars. An appetizing variety of quality dishes from all over the world is served in the main buffet restaurant for breakfast, lunch and dinner, where the food is always very tasty and varied. Why stay here? What guests love rates, from US$108 per night. 3. Royal Island Resort and Spa. A visit to Royal Island starts with a domestic air transfer from Malé Airport to Daravandu Island. A scenic, 30-minute flight is further followed by a short boat ride to a private island, known locally as Horubadu. Located 120 kilometers northwest of Malé City in Ba Atoll, Royal Island Resort and Spa is one of the remote resorts in the Maldives. A beautiful beach pool with a bar, sports facilities, including lighted badminton tennis courts and a fitness center, as well as round-the-clock drinks at the bar, lively nightlife, live music and plenty of water sports. The beautiful island, half a mile long, is stuffed with 150 rooms and is surrounded by a shallow lagoon and white sand beaches. Two presidential suites at opposite ends of the island enjoy either sunset or sunrise, while the other 148 identical beach villas are stretched along the entire length of the island between them. The rooms themselves are not large, but they are expensively furnished. Guests can choose from two restaurants, two bars, an outdoor swimming pool, spa and sports facilities connected by shady paths that permeate the lush jungle. Why stay here? What guests love rates, from US$108 per night. 4. Biyadhoo Island Resort. Located in South Male Atoll, Biyadhoo's easy laid-back vibe is a rare and refreshing treat in the Maldives today. Biyadhoo is blessed with posh tropical vegetation and famed to have the best house reef in the Maldives. Fringed by a crystalline lagoon and powdery white sandy beaches, if you're looking for a simple escape at a good value, established resort with a wonderful natural environment. Biyadhoo Island Resort is located in South Malé Atoll in 30 minutes from the capital of Maldives. Like most of the islands of Kafue Atoll, the resort uses a speedboat instead of a seaplane, because it is very close to Male. On the other hand, you are deprived of fantastic views of the Maldives from a bird's eye view. All 96 beachfront rooms set amongst palm trees and tropical vegetation. Inspired by a sense for simple design, the standard rooms provide a laid-back feel on this gem of an island. Rooms are housed in two-story blocks, just a few steps back from the water's edge. Palm is the resort's air-conditioned restaurant, offering buffets and set menus with international cuisine. The food is simple, but abundant. In the evening, the al fresco coconut bar becomes the island's hub as the place for drinks in a relaxed atmosphere, often with entertainment. Why stay here? What guests love rates, from US$118 per night. 5. Ellaidhoo Maldives by Cinnamon. It is located in Ari Atoll and its house reef and proximity to some of the most beautiful dive sites in the Maldives is the greatest attraction. Acquired by a luxury brand from Sri Lanka, Cinnamon today has 112 rooms, of average price range, that's good for couples and families. On a beautiful island, there is complete cleanliness, and guests are served by a variety of facilities to choose from, including a spa, squash and tennis courts, a children's playground, a pool, and exciting excursions. New water villas are the brightest and most attractive rooms, but there are other categories of accommodation with good value, and avid divers and snorkel fans should not miss the chance to explore the famous Ellaidhoo's house reef. Regardless of the season, the serene atmosphere of a beautiful island, a lot of greenery, and the rustic spirit of Ellaidhoo await you. Located about 42 kilometers away from the capital, an award-winning, Green Globe certified resort sits on the eastern fringe of North Ari Atoll, the largest of the 22 natural atolls that make up the Maldives. Abundantly lush, with shady palm trees and soft white sand, Ellaidhoo combines exquisite living and star-class service with a family spirit and connection to Mother Earth. Although guests can reach the resort by seaplane, 25 minutes, many prefer a cheaper speedboat transfer from Male Airport, 90 minutes. This luxury resort features 14 standard bungalows, 28 superior rooms, 46 beach bungalows, and 24 water bungalows. The most expensive water bungalows, duplexes above the water without direct access to the surrounding shallow water, but with a small open terrace with wicker furniture, open bathroom with corner bath, and wooden cabinets and deck chairs. The resort has two main buffets, one for the guests of the water bungalows, and one for all other. With a great continental buffet-style meals, Maddie Restaurant for the rest of the island's guests, is located in the southeastern part of the island. Why stay here? What guests love rates, from US$120 per night. 6. Furaveri Island Resort and Spa. This wonderful resort is set on a pristine island of 23 hectares. Furaveri's capacious reception is somewhat austere, its interior harks back to the Maldivian past. Traveling on a private island through sandy coral trails, you will be amazed by the lush vegetation environment and the attractive feeling of an untouched place. Located in the exotic Raa Atoll, Furaveri is accessible by a 45-minute seaplane flight from the Main Velana International Airport. Alternative, you can use domestic flight followed by a 45-minute speedboat journey. The 107 private villas have been specifically designed to meet guests' individual preferences and are set amongst lush vegetation, in the first row on a sandy white beach or settled above a sparkling turquoise lagoon. Beach pool villa comes with 155 square meters for your perfect private accommodation with a large beach front garden and wooden sundeck, complemented with a cushioned day bed and sun loungers. The private 6-meter pool is the heart of your villa experience. The island also offers a great selection of F&B outlets combined with leisure activities. There is plenty to keep everyone occupied and the array of activities and events on offer is endless. Furaveri is blessed with an incredible house reef with turtles, sharks, rays, barracuda, Napoleons, tuna and trevally as well as colorful corals. Why stay here? What guests love rates, from US$126 per night. 7. Sun Island Resort and Spa. Sun Island Resort and Spa is located in luxurious surroundings of South Ari Atoll. With moderately priced, sporting, entertaining and easy Maldives holiday with a good beach and lagoon, this is a world of breathtaking possibility, where adventure and relaxation are equally within reach. No other resort does it quite like Sun Island. With a relatively large island and a long list of dining and recreational facilities, Sun Island Resort is ideal for active groups or families on a budget, but probably less than ideal for honeymoons or those in search of a secluded romantic holiday. The island itself is beautiful, however, it's far from the small getaway, settle back and relax concept. It is a big island, there are different areas with different feels. The tropical grounds are home to flower gardens, shady palm trees, and numerous birds and bats. A turquoise lagoon surrounding the island is teeming with colorful fish, reef sharks, and patches of coral. The small zone around the watersports center and beach bar is entirely quiet and laid back. The Sun Island Resort and Spa is located on Nalagiridu Island in the South Ari Atoll, just 110 km from Malé International Airport, approximately 17 minutes by domestic flight. Most of the 354 rooms at Sun Island are beach bungalows or superior beach bungalows. Both are set back slightly from the beach, measure 225 square feet, and have similar dated decor: white walls, simple wicker furniture, and tile floors. In general, the rooms, like the resort, are solid, straight-lined and visually unsympathetic to their natural setting. 218 of the land rooms are designated super deluxe, the remaining 136 merely deluxe. Like most resorts in the Maldives, Sun Island is surrounded by beautiful beaches and turquoise lagoons. The south side of the island is lined with a shallow reef that's ideal for self-guided snorkeling. On the island's northern side, you'll find a wide white sand beach and water better suited for children's fun. Sun Island Resort has 5 restaurants and optional meal plans, including all-inclusive packages. Mania Restaurant serves up international and local dishes in a casual, open-air environment. Why stay here? What guests love rates, from US$126 per night. 8. Filitheyo Island Resort. An island so rich in mature palms and native trees is rarely found among Maldivian resorts. Filitheyo has a carefully protected turquoise-blue lagoon bordered by a coral reef easily accessed by swimming, where scuba diving or snorkeling could be experienced. lush green natural foliage and hundreds of shady coconut palms fringed by white sandy beaches cover an area of around 80,000 sqm of land where just enough has been done to make your holiday comfortable without disturbing the beauty and natural enchantment of the island. Filitheyo is the last island of South Malay and is located on southwestern rim of the atoll approximately 28 kilometers away from the Malay International Airport. Transfer time to the resort by speedboat would take a comfortable 45 minutes. Your accommodation on the island consists of 138 beach-fronted rooms suitably located just a few meters from the water edge and 12 well-appointed water villas. The design created for the convenience of accommodation is stylish and unpretentious. All 114 comfort rooms differ from 24 classic rooms only in that they have a little more space. Palm Grove Restaurant at Filitheyo serves sumptuous, buffet-style breakfasts, lunches, and dinners. Why stay here? What guests love rates, from US$128 per night. 9. Inihara Maldives Resort, a paradise for divers and beach lovers. Inihara Maldives Resort, a getaway for the unpretentious and fun-loving, whether young or naturally young at heart. The island is small, intimate and beautifully maintained with well-lit sand paths to every area. The beaches and gardens are picture-perfect. Expect 1.5 kilometers of beautiful white sandy beach, a magnificent lagoon and excellent water sport activities, a sparkling fresh water swimming pool and next to it a small kids pool overlooking the beach, beach volleyball, badminton, tennis court, football court, petanque, fishing excursions including morning, afternoon and deep sea trips as well as a fitness center. The islands of Lavayani Atoll are located about 130 kilometers north of Male Airport and are accessible by seaplane, 30 to 40 minutes. Guests at Inihara will delight in the simplicity of the resort concept, no complicated meal plans, no difficult choices about the room type to choose, no exclusive bars or restaurants. The beautiful bright and airy bungalows come with either a sunrise or sunset view. Each room has two sunbeds allocated and the water is about 7 meters away sunrise side and double that on the sunset side. The rooms are huge with loads of storage. Also you will find large double wardrobes with hairdryer and a safe. All semi-open air bathrooms provide shower gel and shampoo by healing earth. In front of the bungalow is a terrace with two chairs and a table and also a large roofed sand area with sun beds which you could place on the beach or just enjoy the shade. The Inihara has a main restaurant and two bars to quench your thirst. You'll be able to find a vast variety of typical local dishes and international ones that will probably fit your tastes, whatever they are. Why stay here? What guests love rates, from US$145 per night. 10. Paradise Island Resort and Spa. One of the largest in the Maldives, Paradise Island Resort and Spa is a popular resort. Add sunlight, white beaches and turquoise waters and you have all the makings of a fun holiday. Beautiful white sand beaches are devoid of crowds and there are plenty of opportunities for swimming in the calm water for all ages. This natural setting is the highlight of the resort. Paradise Island Resort is located on a large private island in North Male Atoll, which is part of Kafu Atoll, next to Gili Lakafushi. The island is just 15 minutes by speedboat from Male Airport. It is very friendly, and there is a lot of activity. With 282 rooms, this is one of the biggest resorts in the Maldives. Room types include superior beach bungalows, water villas, haven suites, and ocean suites. The majority of rooms are of the lowest category, superior beach bungalows that surround the island's beaches. These are better for those who want to have beach on their doorstep. Some face sunrise while others face sunset. The food in the main restaurant is fairly good but it's much better in the other outlets. Why stay here? What guests love rates, from US$154 per night. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to my channel, click the bell button for my updated videos.